What's up, my fellow subscribers? My name's Tristan Horses. My sister did that. She made... Okay, but we're getting off topic already, but my sister made a custom... I just noticed this. Like, I wasn't planning to do this, but my sister made a really cute custom blanket for this horse. Because it's technically her horse, but yeah. It's cute. No, he's fine. He's gorgeous. I like it. But this is Beauty. As you know her. So you thought. I have started etching her. And because, like, look, Beauty is a gorgeous Arabian. I love her to death, but she's not exactly an Arabian. Because she wouldn't count as an Arabian because of her leopardness, but... Arabians aren't normally leopard evolutions. They're pure, but, like, she's got so many scratches. And I've been wanting to etch a horse for a while, and I wanted to etch a nice horse. So I decided, hey, why not Beauty? And so I started. At first, it was just, like, a thin line that went down to the nose, but I've started expanding it into a better glaze that'll go, like, around her mouth. My sister hates it, but yeah. I like it, and it's going to look better once it's done. So basically, once I'm done, I'm going to do another video, or I'm going to get off of this goal from this video. And I'll be back once she's done, like almost done, or completely done. So yeah, stalker pony. Well, guys, I've gotten more done. As you can see, it's more of an even blaze now. Can you let my camera, like, please? Thank you. Yeah, it's more of an even blaze going down. Now it's a lot nicer. There's just... I didn't even know that was there. I have to look at that. I have to fix that. I have to do her nose right here. Along with that little spot. So yeah, and I have to do the nose. But she's turning out really nicely. Like, she looks really, really good. I really like her. Like, once I'm done with her, her side views are gonna be fabulous. Like, if you put her on... I'm gonna put her next to Lilac's Blue Arabian. Actually, no. I'll put her next to my newest Arabian. I'm going to read the Schlick right here at the bay. I'm gonna be the Schlick versus Abelazuna. He's gonna be like a spotless kind of horse, which I'm gonna love to death. Okay, he's right here. Whoa, almost died. Okay. If you put him right here, next to her, right here. She looks really cute. Like, she's short next to him, though. She's really cute. She looks so cute. She's so kawaii. Whoops. Wow, I just killed him. But yeah. Once I'm finished with all the edits, I will be doing the last part of the video, so yay! This is so aggravating. Like, I'm so close to being finished with this etching, and I'm just like, why you do this to me, dude? Like, why is this, like, something? Because right here on her nose, I can't do that. The nose won't work out for me. Like, the nose is just like, I'm gonna be mean. Yay. So I'm just like, why? Why you gotta be so rude, bruh? That's what it decided to be, and it's gonna turn out nice, but right now it's just like, I'm dead. So yeah, but her other side is really nice. It's basically her overall view, camera, thank you. Overall view of her, and she will get that done. Eventually! Okay guys, she's done, and when I say I love her, I'm not even joking to say, like, I love the face. So cute. That little black thing right there, this indention right here is from the nose. I cut a little bit of plastic off because it's sharp now and I feel bad, but that is a hole. You know, like, they have those holes through the nose because they're hollow. But I'm not even joking when I say that this nose took me, that nose took me like 30 minutes, not even like 20, but I had to use like scissors and a knife and everything to get in there and get all the stuff out. That's where some of it got chipped away, but it's a really cute little blaze for her. It's got an interesting little side view. I didn't mean for this to happen, but it did, so I kind of just went with it and made it go around. But this side view is much cuter. I love this side view. But yeah, that's my first custom etching on a horse, and I love her. And I plan to do it more often in the future. So Yep. Don't forget to like. Oh my gosh, mirror right there, I forgot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And remember, I salute to you, fellow subscribers. And this is Tristan, signing out. Bye bye. That's me, by the way, like 2 or 3 years ago. There you go, now you have a face picture of me. Have fun.